they sell one to you and you decide to cowboy it and add, you know, services and products and
what that should aren't on the I look for? What should I expect from a good franchisor?
People who've already run a business, kind of either kind of sold it off or run it to the ground, but
listen to Between Data and Risk podcast.